I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is print contrast. Print contrast refers to the differences in darks and lights on a piece of paper that you have printed. So contrast means how much difference there is between the dark tones and the light tones. So for example, if you wanted to print text, you'd want to print the text in black and white, and you want the black to be very black and the white to be very white. Now you can set those differences on a printer both through the computer program that you have on your computer and through the printer. Let's take an example on the computer first and show how to set the print contrast. I have a document right here in front of me, and it's just very simple. The document has some pictures and some text on it. And what we're going to do is we're going to start the printing process. So first thing we do is click on print. And then it comes up with our choices. And in this case, we click on advanced. And then we go to the choices in advanced for setting the color options. And those color options are going to offer us choices for different types of setups. We could print in grayscale. We can do black only. We can do halftone smooth and just the simple RGB red, green, and blue settings for color. So if we wanted to change the contrast on this document, we would manipulate these settings and then I could make the document lighter or darker.